Benjamin Azamati out quickly. Azamati. Let's check that time. A 9.86. The wind 3.0 meters per second. That cannot stand as a new record because the wind is a little bit too high at 3.0 meters per second. That will go on to the national list, though. And a 9.86. Fastest time in Division II by a long ways. JT Smith of Commerce running in second with a 10.